Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to insert audio files in Word for Mac. We'll also look at how to play audio files inserted in Word for Mac. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps are similar for the standalone versions of the software back to Microsoft 2016 for Mac. Before we begin, please note that audio files in Word for Mac are inserted as links rather than embedded objects that become part of the document. Therefore, your readers must have access to the audio source files. One solution is to place your Word document and audio file in cloud storage before creating the link. Then send your readers a link from the Word document in cloud storage. If you would like to embed audio files and have access to Word on a PC, please see my other tutorial titled How to Insert Audio Files in Microsoft Word, which is linked below. Lastly, please note that audio files inserted in Word for Mac don't work in all situations. In fact, at the time this tutorial was created, they might not play in Microsoft Word on a PC. If this is a concern, consider creating a regular hyperlink to the audio file in cloud storage rather than inserting it into your document using the method shown here. To begin, place your cursor where you want to insert the audio file. Then select the Insert tab in the ribbon. Next, select the Media button. From there, select Audio from File from the drop-down menu. Now, locate and select the audio file in the dialog box. And then select the Insert button. The audio file should appear in your document as a speaker icon. If you want to change the icon to a different image, right-click or control-click it, and then select Change Picture from the shortcut menu. Next, locate and select the image you want to use in the dialog box, and select the Insert button. The speaker icon should change to your new image. To play the audio file, double-click or double-tap it, and it should begin playing immediately. To stop the audio, press the Escape key on your keyboard or click a different part of the page. You can also play the audio file by right-clicking or control-clicking it, and then selecting Play from the shortcut menu. As always, remember to save your file to save your changes. I have a growing collection of tutorials about Word for Mac, including how to create a custom heading style in Word for Mac, and how to change the unit of measurement for the ruler, margins, and indents in Word for Mac. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Word for Mac, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.